Have you known loss, Lady Margaret?
My only son is forced to live away from me. He is heir to the House of Lancaster, an enemy to the king.
I promise I will treat your son as though he were my own.
You are nobody's son but mine. Remember who you are. You are with the enemy now. God will protect you because you are Henry Tudor. And one day, you will be King of England.
It's bloody sword. I found myself crying out. I am Henry Tudor. I am Henry Tudor. Heir to the Lancastrian throne. One day, I will be King of England. No, you are king.
They whisper. They say God hates me.
This is madness. You are the king.
In name only. I wasn't given the role.
Why did you give me so much pain? The right is not given him. It is taken.
My own men flocking to his side.
No! No, they are traitors. They will not do this. If you fear God, then you will honor your true king, Henry Tudor! And now we will rule. King Henry.
I have no heir, only a daughter. All my father's work finished, and it's my fault!
Why don't you see? Why can't you understand? I've been waiting for so long. For what?
Where are you going?
Home!
Stay here, I beg you, Anne! I'm the King of England!
Cast aside his first wife to make her his queen.
If I had been a boy and not a girl, none of this would have ever happened.
He thought Anne would give him a son. And she only gave him me. He had no more use for her.
Watch her as she grows. She's yours. She's a Tudor.
I am nothing less than a Tudor queen.
Get yourself a son on that sweet pale girl if you can, and hope that it will live.
He will die young.
No, no.
Poor child, you expected too much of him.
But Elizabeth shall reign after you, yes! Elizabeth shall be queen.
And so long as I live, I shall be Queen of England.
Elizabeth shall be a greater queen than any king of yours. She shall rule a greater England than you could ever have built.
I want to be the queen who makes England the greatest power the world has ever known.